Fake Mesa Boogie versus real Mesa Boogie. Let's go. Okay, in order to record the Behringer pedal, I still went through the Mesa Boogie just on a crystal clean channel, still went through the Marshall cabinet, same exact mic placement, same everything.